I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing an interior image through a kaleidoscope by Ben Birdsill. Ben is a kaleidoscope artist working in solid wood and lampworked glass, and he took a lot of cues and lessons from Randy and Shelley Knapp in developing his kaleidoscope style. Wonderful symmetry and intricacy to this object chamber. And allow me to show you the object chamber here. So here we have a white background to the acrylic on the object chamber. And inside the object chamber, you see all the vibrant color of lampworked glass floating and floating through there. The air bubble is intentional to allow objects to float and flow. And the technique for sealing it, he learned from Randy Knapp. So it's a very secure seal. The woodworking on the exterior is three pieces of solid Western maple that are joined together to build the kaleidoscope. So this has a very smooth turning mechanism, a wonderfully made barrel and eyepiece. The mirror system is sealed with an optical lens, and the front surface mirrors are inside. His base is a solid wood with felt feet, and it is stained black, so it has a very modern, sleek contrast to the kaleidoscope. The overall length of the kaleidoscope is about 7 3/4 inches. Its width at the widest diameter is 2 3/4 inches. And across the eyepiece is about 1 3/4 inches. And the actual opening to the mirror system is 1/2 inch in diameter. This is a solid maple kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Ben Birdsill, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.